is SmackDown. The usual cast of characters is with me, bringing you all this exciting WWE action live from ringside. We got a WWE. Enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And you can bet these superstars will excite this. A simply devastating elbow. Looking for the finish.
Boom! Must come down.
There is no coming back from that one.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Good night.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's looking for the win.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
And this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
I think the last time I heard this crowd so fired up was for the Milan Miracle back in April 2007. Sent into the corner.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
He's starting to feel it here. He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap.
Oh, just how excited this Providence crowd is for this match. I don't think any of them have sat since before ring introductions.
The Rings of Saturn.
Got him.
Painful affair.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part.
The King of the Cruiserweights has it locked in.
It's like watching someone.
More spooky entrance in all of WWE than that of Bray Wyatt.
It definitely is eerie, Cole, I can tell you that.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
It's go time, fellas. And you can bet these superstars will excite this Lafayette crowd like never before.
There may not be a more heartless individual than Bray Wyatt. When the lights go...
The powerbomb.
Check out Braun Strowman.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
The clothesline finds the mark. He delivers a hard clothesline. He took an incredible pounding there. Well done. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power. Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Sweat, this one is over.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. Listen to this crowd, guy.
and his partner, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Psycho, Matt Marty.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't.
We'd like to know more about the... Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
What force on that slam! And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
How about we touch on Mark Henry a bit? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Michael, there's still more than enough to touch your current health stats.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it. Mark Henry.
Down to the floor. Wait a minute. Henry. Let's talk about Mark.
Strongest slam.
But did he go for it too early?
What a slam.
Making his way to the ring.
What's
Queens,
this? Well, I don't think he wants to win.
Weighing in at 276 pounds, Big Cat!
Come on, negotiations are broke. Gold Dust show.
This is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And you get... Big boot from Big Cass!
Is that it? Is it over?
This is Big Cass's match now.
He's River!
Thursday in one title. In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
This is some great offense by Big Cass.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Big
Cat. Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Something told me we might hear from him.
And the wait is finally over.
Let's see what he has to say. Angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Yes,
what's this all about?
You know this guy came prepared.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
This night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our...
Jinder Mahal has been training that much extra in anticipation for tonight.
And again, if you're interested to find out more on the effects of tobacco use, Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him...
And his partners, weighing in at 304 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions,
folks, it doesn't get much more intimidating than this man.
I'll tell you, Cole, Rusev really is a human bulldozer inside that ring.
And again, check out www.thetruth.com and find out more information on smoking in the effect.
And their partner, from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing in at 238 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team.
Both men entered this match with tidal waves or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And man,
Lafayette certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. Into the turnbuckles. What amazing leaping ability. On, he's one step ahead on that one. Look at this. Getting taken back to school with the schoolboy. An emphatic finisher.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
This kind of offense he's known for. It starts to... It could be over here.
And this one's history. What a win.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Neutralizer! Perfectly executed, guys.
Really entertaining the idea of backing down.
Time. Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there!
Now that's how you make a statement.
This could be it.
We're ready to get this.
down he goes. That's what happens when...
Guys, I'm going to discuss Jimmy Uso for a moment. All these two need to do specifically to come out ahead here.
Guaranteed, he's going to shake things up.
I agree. The crowd seems to be backing him here. Jimmy Uso turned his back on his friends and the WWE Universe a long time ago.
Consider the Usos close friends. Jimmy's conduct since the inaugural SmackDown Tag Team Title Tournament in 2015 has been less than becoming. The saddest part is, Jimmy Uso doesn't care who he hurts along the way.
I think people who complain...
It's got for him right now.
Superman punch!
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
See you, Jimmy.
That's a spinebuster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
little shake here tonight.
Man, look at those abs.
I don't know the last time he had a donut twice.
I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And you can bet these superstars will excite this Lafayette crowd like never before, guys.
Working for control.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Wow.
The ref might have to check him after that neckbreaker.
Things not looking great for Finn out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Comes, he's got him. Big move coming up.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
His shoulders are down.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment. Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
See if he takes the bait.
Can he end it here? And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Ooh. What's he doing? This should do it right there. Wow, what resiliency.
There may be...
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Man, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes!
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle. Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Coup de grâce!
And there it is, boys.
He's looking for the win!
A one-man.
And he gets him with a counter. Look out!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Big spot in the match here.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
He's lining him up.
Oh, what a German suplex.
That should do it.
Here's the pin. It's over. It's all over. We'll be right back.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.